Ever since the beginning of 2020, every currency in the world has been devalued.
We'll be right back.